are so blessed to be here today to celebrate Mike and Kris. Mikey, I'm so proud of you. Considering I fed you Fruit Loops and hot chocolate every morning, you turned out to be healthy, strong, caring, thoughtful, and an ambitious man. Woo! So in comes Kris. You are like another son to me, or like a brother. You both are amazing, and you will have a great future together. We wish you much happiness surrounded by friends and family.
Throughout the years, I have had the privilege to watch Mikey and Kris as individuals and a couple. They both complement each other so well. I am filled with an overwhelming sense of gratitude. Grateful for the love that you share, and grateful for the way in which you both compliment and support each other in everything you do. Cheers to finding your rock. Cheers! Love you guys.
For loving my friend. Thank you for making him smile. Christopher, you have a smile that has always lit up every room that you walk into. I love that about you, and I love the fact that you have found someone that makes that smile shine even brighter. I didn't know it was possible, but it is, and we love you so much. I love you both so much.
Love is forever. It crossed my heart, it crossed my mind, and crossed the room, I caught an eye this time, calling me home. I knew you'd be the one to let me know. I still remember talking.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you married. Now kiss.
Love you all. Take care. Let's get cranky.